大家好，我是李老师，
我是周老师。
Welcome to Chinese Tutorial，
中文小课堂。
Last month, I believe you had a lot of fun in Halloween party, and today is Thanksgiving Day. After that, Christmas and New Year are coming, and then Chinese people will celebrate for Spring Festival soon.
There are a lot of festivals, but do you know how to say their Chinese name and how to express your good wishes to your friends on festivals? After this tutorial, you will get them.
Now, we'd like to introduce the main festival names in chronological order. Before we start, we need to know a word, 节日, which means festival. If you want to say a certain festival names, just use the structure, something 节
Because today is Thanksgiving Day, so let's start from Thanksgiving Day. 感恩节 感恩 is grateful. 节 we already talked about it, means festival.
The next one must be 圣诞节 Christmas. 圣诞 means the birth of Jesus Christ.
The following festival is New Year.新年 which means new and year. We also call it 元旦节 because 元旦 means beginning.
The next one is also New Year, but it's Chinese New Year. 春节 春 means spring, so 春节 means spring festival. The next spring festival is on the 5th of February in 2019.
In the same month, we will go throughValentine's Day, 情人节 情人 means lovers.
In the middle of the year, we have the days to show our love to our parents. They are Mother's Day and Father's Day. Mother's Day is 母亲节 Father's Day is 父亲节
Then we jump to September. There's another traditional Chinese festival, Mid-Autumn Festival, 中秋节According to lunar calendar, it's on 5th of August. 中 is middle, 秋 is autumn.
After 中秋节, Chinese people will have a golden week because of our national day. National day is 国庆节. 国 means country, and 庆 means celebration.
The festival we just passed last month was Halloween, 万圣节.万圣 means millions of things.
That's all the festival names we'd like to teach you. And if you want to say happy festivals to other people, it is very easy. Happy in Chinese is 快乐, and the structure is something 快乐.
For example, the general one, do you still remember how to say festival? 节日 Happy festival, 节日快乐Let's try another one. Merry Christmas. 圣诞节快乐
That's all we learned today. Let's have a quick review together. Thanksgiving Day.
感恩节
Christmas.
圣诞节
New Year.
新年 or 元旦节
Spring Festival.
春节
Valentine's Day.
情人节
Mother's or Father's Day.
母亲节父亲节
Mid-Autumn Festival
中秋节
National Day
国庆节
Halloween
万圣节
Happy Festival
节日快乐 Do you remember?
What else you want to learn from us? Just leave your comment below